History is written by the victor. And here I am thinking we'd won.